Here you go. I'm gonna share with you the groceries we got delivered to our house today via Instacart. $120 from three different stores. Whole Foods, Smart and Final, and Kroger. Also Whole Foods, I only got three items. My new supplement for gluten digestion, extra strength glutenase. That was like $23 for 30. It's cheaper on Amazon though. I'm gonna do a whole video on this. Another digestive enzyme, also from Whole Foods, $12. This HCL with pepsin, and I'll do a video on this also. I take a digestive enzyme, but it does not have the pepsin nor the gluten enzyme. I'm excited. And lasagna. $4. Excuse me, $3. Stouffer's. Delicious. Love this brand of lasagna. And then cheese enchilada. $4.19. Kroger. And our new go-to for lunch, manicotti. Oh my goodness, these are delicious. $4. Not crazy about the beans and carrots, but the manicotti and meat sauce is delicious. Kroger. And love their meatloaf, mashed potatoes. Alkaline water, $2. I wanted the Kroger brand, but they were out, so she got this Eternal. This is kind of pricey, but it's okay. The alkaline water helps balance out the acidic in your pH. The acidic balance. And also it. We got two of these hydrogen peroxide, 99 cents each. And my go-to unhealthy canned chicken. Three of these at, how much were they? What else do we get from Ralph's? This ricotta cheese, part skim, $5. Kroger. Love ricotta cheese. We haven't had it in forever. and a bag of yellow organic onions, $3 a bag. And Kevita. Smart and Final sour cream, $1.69. Whipped topping, my favorite, $2.50. Sometimes I just stand by the refrigerator and spray this into a spoon. Just eat it by the spoonfuls. Terrible. Mott's unsweetened applesauce, strawberry kiwi. Never had this before, though. My husband has a hard time taking supplements, so I thought this might be easier for him to take it with something he likes, applesauce maybe, or open the capsules and mix it in the applesauce. Supplements with water. Been doing that my whole life. My husband, not as easy. Anyways, I hope this helps. This huge thing of coleslaw salad dressing. Smart and Final. $5 for this huge thing, and a bottle of it was like $3-something. So that was a no-brainer. So got this huge thing, this huge bag, 5-pound bag of coleslaw. So I'm gonna start eating cabbage more each day. So this might be gone pretty fast. My husband also. 50% off. And last but not least, for $11, the most exciting we've never bought before, but it looks delicious, is this thing. You throw it in the microwave. It just comes with the bun, the patty, and the cheese. And these are those, like, steak-um meats, which are delicious. We bought them, the steak. We bought these before. It's like a steak-ums where you make steak sandwich. Oh my goodness, they're so delicious. When I saw this, I couldn't help but get it. If it's anything like this, steak sandwiches that you make. I can't wait. And you add your own lettuce and dressing. You add whatever you want to this. They also have a chicken sandwich, but it didn't look as exciting as this. I'm so excited. I can't see straight. So we'll probably put dill relish. It makes it taste like chopped up dill pickles on there. We'll probably put dill relish, lettuce, Dijon mustard, onions, a little bit of ketchup. Just go easy on tomatoes and ketchup. I'm excited. This is fun. Instacart makes it so easy to get groceries. I ordered this. this stuff. I'll post the link to Instacart in the description box below. I ordered it this morning when I was having my cookies and coffee. And then, within an